Humans share about 90% of our DNA with our closest non-human relative, the chimpanzee, and about 99.9% with one another. Scientists know that our DNA codes for things like heart function, neuron formation, and eye color, but there are many things we still don't know. For instance, which DNA segment does what? Which sections of DNA code for more than one trait? Which sections do nothing at all? And can certain genes be switched on and off? The Human Genome Project has been an ongoing effort to sequence the entire human genome. In other words, to map out the order of all its base pairs. Then, scientists hope to determine the function of each gene. In 2001, scientists released a statement that they had mapped 90% of the genome at about 99% accuracy, approximately 3 billion base pairs. However, it's been very difficult to determine the exact function of each gene. The effort has been complicated by pleiotropy, where some genes code for multiple traits, by epistasis, where multiple genes cooperate to determine just one trait, and by epigenetics, where certain genes are switched on and off depending on environmental conditions. Perhaps someday we will be able to use this information to prevent or cure genetic diseases such as cystic fibrosis or sickle cell disease, which have plagued mankind for millennia.